when I load the coffin in the ship, right? And there's this scene. It moves around all by itself. No one's touching it. And then Orlok comes out at night, and the whole crew, he drinks their blood. Corpses, nothing left but the rats. And you gotta see this fella. Skinny, humpback, fingernails like this.
I tell you, he don't give you the willies. I don't know what.
Bone for tuna.
What?
Bone for tuna. The fuck's that supposed to mean?
Oh, the kid's Irish. The pronunciation was off. I think he meant...
I know what he meant. Who the fuck is Nucky Thompson to wish me good luck? In an Italian, no less, like he's mocking me? He's real cute, I'll fucking tell you. Sets me up to lose. Pulls out a whiskey deal at the last minute, then it's bon fortuna like he's rooting for me to get back on my feet. Push me off a cliff, why don't you?
Sure, I mean...
Good luck flapping your arms on the way down. Am I right?
Sure, I
real mean... attitude on him, scrawny Irish prick. I need his blessing to make my way in the world. I need him to lecture me. Nothing's personal. What the fuck is life if it's not personal?
See you again.
What's so good about it? You miss my company? You like the way I look? Are you some kind of fanook?
Just ready to get back to business.
No kid. You've been twiddling your thumbs, waiting for me to show up? Just a minute.
There's no need for any of that. You know me. I'm flexible.
Not for much longer. Ladies and gentlemen, first things out the way, thank you for coming. Those of you who were curious, and those who were maybe escorted here. My name is Mr. Rossetti. My associates and me have taken an interest in your town and are going to be here for a while, so we thought it only neighborly to introduce ourselves. In return for your hospitality and any inconvenience this may cause, we're offering a monthly give back. Tell them how much we're offering.
A double C apiece.
in English. $200 a month. Which is a pretty square deal for keeping your mouth shut, wouldn't you say, Sheriff Ramsey? He's a good man, your sheriff. And he's gonna keep on sheriffing. Same as you all are gonna keep doing whatever it is you do. Barbers cut hair, cooks cook, librarians keep checking out books because it's very important to read.
What happens when Bible camp opens?
Bible camp's canceled, and I'm not really doing questions and answers right now, dear.
What do you think? Shh.
Now, if you'll all step over to the table here to collect your money, be sure to write your name and address.
What do you need that for?
Bookkeeping. We like to know who we're doing business with.
I slip 25 G's in your pocket right now. You let me walk in there, drag Nucky Thompson out by his dick. You owe me.